the year. Now it's here, now it's here, bringing lots of joy and cheer. Tra-la-la-la-la. There is a Santa Claus. Christmas comes but once a year. Now it's here, now it's here, bringing lots of joy and cheer. Tra-la-la-la-la. Oh! What's the matter in here, I wonder? Looks like a pretty gloomy Christmas for those poor kids. What can I do? Let me think. Oh, no. Hooray! I've got it! Yeah.
Well, howdy doody, boys and girls. Oh, boy, did we have a lot of excitement at our house last Christmas Eve. Boy, everybody was getting ready for the visit of Santa Claus. He was just hanging on the last decoration. Strings of fresh buttered popcorn. And Clarabelle the clown, he was helping trim the tree, too. And I was hanging up my stocking.
Well, how you doing there, Howdy?
Oh, finished, Buffalo Bob. Boy, I sure hope Santa Claus fills my stocking with presents. Clarabelle, do you want to hang up your stocking now?
Oh, what a silly clown. Well, you'll find out if you're getting your bicycle pretty soon now, because it's almost midnight and Santa will be here any minute now. Now, look, we've all got to hide so that Santa Claus doesn't see us. Come on, Dan.
6, 7, 8. Hurry and hide, Clarabelle. 9, 10, 11, and 12.
Well, that's funny. Well, Santa Claus should be coming down the chimney at midnight. Hey, that's a pretty neat trick, Clarabelle.
Gee, Buffalo Bob, what do you think happened to Santa Claus?
Well, Hobby, there's only one way to find out.
Well, what's that, Buffalo Bob?
Let's go to the North Pole and see what happened to Santa Claus.
You mean right up to Santa's workshop?
That's just what I mean. We'll take the rock-a-doodle and we'll be up there in a jiffy. Come on, Claire, will you come too? Stop snowing, we'll have a great flight. North Pole, here we come.
You're not Santa Claus. You're a bandit. Here, you see? Let me show you. There, see?
But I tell you, I'm not the bandit. I'm Santa Claus.
Yeah, go on. The newspaper says that the bandit has a beard. Well, you got a beard. And I happen to be Ugly Sam, see? And I happen to be smart. And I know, therefore, that you are the bandit. What's that? See, I'll bet that's your whole gang. Well, Ugly Sam is gonna hide, see? And I'm gonna capture the entire gang single-handed.
Hey, look, there's Santa's workshop right at the North Pole. Come on, fasten your seatbelts, everybody. We're coming in for a landing.
All right.
are at the North Pole.
Now to find Santa Claus.
I'm not the bandit, I'm Santa Claus.
Santa Claus!
Yes, Sam, he's Santa Claus.
I captured the bandit, and away I go to get him.
No,
I'll Ugly get him, Sam.
Oh, no! Wait, I know what, Ugly Sam. What do you want for Christmas?
I want a mirror so I can look at my beautiful ugly face.
Here you are, Ugly Sam, and a Merry Christmas.
What?
Oh, how beautiful. Bubba Bob, this ain't the bandit. This is Santa Claus.
Well, it was nip and tuck, but everything worked out fine. Santa Claus got there in time to bring toys to all the boys and girls. Yes, everything turned out happy and bright. So, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Thank you.
wonder where those children went.
Poor little children.
I know where they live.
Let's go.
Hello, children. Give me a kiss. Me too. Supper's ready. I'm gonna joke. I'm still hungry, Mom. I'm
I know what we'll do. We'll have a Christmas dream.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas to you.
Once a year when Christmas comes, I pack my sled with dolls and drums, and I'm on my way with happiness for little girls and boys. Oh, there isn't any place too far. I go wherever children are, always on my way with happiness, wrapped up in fancy toys. Christmas list, I've many names and places.
Though we've never seen their faces, we know each one and the good they've done.
Over hill and dale again this year, I brought glad tidings and a good cheer. So until another Christmas day, when I pay another call, I'll say Merry Christmas.
Shh. Before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that Saint Nicholas soon would be there. Children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eye should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. More rapid than eagles his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now, Dasher, now, Dancer, now, Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Dunder and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now, dash away, dash away, dash away all!
Dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop the coursers they flew, with the sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too.
Whoa!
And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled. His dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses. His nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow. And the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. Of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk. and laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle,
Giddy-up!
And away they all flew down the thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight,
"Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."